judge?
Yes. How can I help? Just a quick question. Right. Those are non-standard. I cannot pay those.
Are you all set, I take it? All right, so, thank you.
She's on the roof.
Detective on her. I apologize for saying that. She has the detective keyword.
Actually, I also have to call for Avengers.
Oh, yeah. Okay, what do you want to call for Avengers? Nobody really shares anything. I have two people with defenders. These two have defenders.
Yeah, actually, it's okay. You don't have Avengers right now. Avengers
to Meridian. No, I don't.
Thank you.
Of attack to a 12.
With the strange, right?
The strange, yeah. Mm-hmm. She will choose enhancement and range combat to her.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Clear line. From here to here, I can see strange.
Okay.
Sinister, right? Okay.
Placement of terrain at the beginning of the game, but it is blocking terrain. You cannot go up and down. Yes. Read it as a number one.
And then we'll put this here. And one. I apologize. Token. She had to walk there. One, two, three, four. I can't do anything else. Cool. Turn.
Yeah, sure.
Stuff on shelf.
She will choose giant size and close to my expert.
Yep.
She will I will actually, to my available, I prefer to reroll.
So you have
five
toughness and
super senses.
I will
hypersonic. I'm going to point. Yeah.
Does she? She flies though.
No, she takes the damage. She's good, yeah.
What's that? No damage?
She takes the damage.
Period.
No, but, yeah.
Hey, Anthony. Knockback for a flying character if they fall off.
They're going to take the one film.
One damage.
Yeah, okay. Yep. One film damage.
I'm not going to go into that one.
She needs to go. Okay. Then.
Oh, yeah.
Charge. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Charge through me, so. First this guy?
Sure.
No, I'm from the... Yeah.
Alright, Team Lantern first.
Easy.
Let me see. Holy shit.
Holy
okay.
Shit. Well, then the...
Oh, sorry, what? Second attack?
Second attack. Yeah.
Okay, I'm ending with on Team Lantern. I'll use my second attack.
Okay, so I shall both attacks and I take one of two of my attacks.
pretty awesome. Where did you come from?
Mexico.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm Nicho's friend.
Thank you.
Final action, I will
there's run. There's six rounds, man, so this doesn't matter at all.
Yeah, no problem. I got two bad rolls. So. Four, five. Tie the green.
Oh, yeah.
He's gone.
Okay.
And this guy have deflection, right?
No.
No deflection, only barrier?
Only barrier, and okay. I can count. I can re-roll from my barrier.
Okay. These two guys.
Okay.
Way in the best.
Seven, that would...
18, right?
That would hit. I'll re-roll with Teen Lantern from the barrier.
There you have 26. I didn't keep him. She should. One, two, three. Well, actually, I can't because I lose my leadership.
Oh, yeah.
Actually. So.
Let's think. Yeah, I would have. Yeah.
I don't believe so.
I can use them. I don't have more actions.
Okay. Weird spot because I don't have enough points. Alright, let's start with strain. No. Leadership here. Yes. I'm just gonna check if we're in range. I think they do. Yeah, they're both detectives, so take it off of her. Leader. Alright. Everything I have to do has to go into the window. I need to actually hit. The question is, do I just try for 13 out of 20? And have more attacks than I can do. I really want to bring Sinister over there, but I just I can't do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. TK up to here to perplex up Red Widow's attack. Red Widow will running shot.
Charge.
Yes.
Charge flurry?
Charge flurry, yeah. Charge flurry 1, 2, 3, 4. This barrier's up here. And I'm. I'm going to attack Marvella or Deption.
Okay. So change. Nope.
Okay. Ooh,
we need sevens.
Alright. 13 on a 18.
20.
Cover 13 on a 20. Yeah. I'm sorry, I flew in from LA and drove here. Nope.
Feel like
I'll re-roll with Team Leader. I'll hit. I guess it doesn't matter, so I'll just deal 3 damage.
Yeah.
Okay,
she doesn't hit, so.
Alright. She'll choose the enhancement thingy.
Okay.
And. No, well, we have a better chance of our ally. Okay, so I will dual target, I'll attempt to target Marvella.
Nope. 20 and 17.
Why do that? Oh, yeah.
Inflation, yeah.
Yeah, I'll
stick. So does 18 hit now? Okay.
I'll choose second blast and do 4 to burn him.
We'll do...
Wait, actually, how much does it take to kill her?
4.
4? Oh, you gotta roll super senses first, right?
Yeah.
No,
no, well, you can take care or take care.
So. Yeah, I know.
Your call.
Yeah, let me see what... I know Kareem is obviously a lot better, but given it, given the situation... So, 5 on her, so you know what? I'm actually going to take her. Alright, so I've done 2 actions. I'll definitely...
Yes, how can I help?
Alright, I'm just going to go with the fact that you got the unlikely that you're going to hit again with shape change. So, I'll give it a shot. And running shots range to here. Actually, I'll do it to here so I get the
beast
team. Running shot to there, strange. And police team, enhancement, smart power, change. It's before, hypothetically.
Imperious.
Nope. I rolled a 5 and a 1, so one and sinister there, and Misty Knight has close combat expert, so I'll give. Actually, Karima has an attack. Oh no, Karima attack. So 1 attack, 2 attacks, 3. Misty Knight will do attack number 4, and
it
works. There doesn't. I used my reroll, or no, it doesn't matter, I can't see it anyway. So,
yes!
Yep, that just flat misses, so, okay, get another sinister thing.
Okay.
And, I got a barrier I can put up. Indoor door, then outdoor, right?
Outdoor.
Your turn.
Well, with power?
I think she's a great call. She's a really good beast.
Yeah. I have 2 bad rolls.
Yeah. And that's a great counter to sinister.
Yeah.
Oh, I will clear though.
How much?
500. Peanut butter needs 3 damage.
3 damage?
Actually, I will choose air explosion. 3 damage to peanut butter. I can use it in the moment, or maybe the other time. Maybe. Okay. Then she will.
He's still legitimately good.
She will use close combat expert.
Okay.
Attacking switch.
Okay.
You are defender, and I have close combat expert, so there is 12 on a 17.
Oh, 17.
We're using the... Actually, it doesn't matter. He needs 4. With no...
Double 4s, and you need 5, right?
Yeah.
Nothing I can do about that I can think of, so super sense?
Super sense.
Take a Mystics.
Next step will be
that's a good turn.
Yeah, actually. Well, not enough for the combat. He's really tough. And yeah, that's my turn.
Okay. Still leadership. Is he not world leadership? No. He's in his turn. I think it's time to take these guys out of the corner. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I think I do this. One action.
Yeah.
Okay. So. Oh, Okay, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Might as well 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Seven here.
Reflex minus one to the defense.
Alright.
Oh, sorry. Can I roll my
power? Yeah, we never, I never play like this. Whatever you want to do is fine. I just, it can't be, as long as it's not like, I rolled a hit. Actually, I'm going to perplex now that I've already hit, now that I've already rolled.
He will attack. 10 on a 19.
19.
Come on, Billy. Come on, Billy.
Yeah. Wow. Wow. Constitution hit 4, 6 for 3, hit for 2. I guess I'll make it miss, right? So
you change the 6 or the 5?
Well, actually, hold on. Let me think for a second. If you hit me here on my last click, but you can't kill me, and then you're forced to Prima as well. I guess the question is, am I really that different? I think the answer is no, so I'll,
You take that much?
I'll take 2, right?
Yeah.
Just 2. 1, 2. And hope that you don't roll something insane. Yeah, I hear about what the robot looks a little bit. I hear about what.
Perplex of defense, Karina defense.
Okay.
He will try to hit.
She was on 1, 2, 3. Oh no, she's on 17, right? So I will roll blades.
Okay.
So, but I get another free attack now. So free attack on Billy. 5 and 12 hits. So blades.
Stop.
Stop. You missed it. Oh yeah, you got points for that.
Yeah.
Karima.
I don't have shape change.
Yeah, I already shape change.
Not stop playing stuff, so.
Yeah.
Overkill.
Overkill.
Mystic.
Hey, great game, man.
Hey, good game, yeah. Those two rolls.
Yeah, oh, you, yeah. My thing I did was really chance. If you hit shape change at the beginning, if you hit shape change,
yeah,
I probably lose that game. If I roll and I get a 1 and 2 on either die, I also get a game. But I chanced it because it felt like that was a 60-70% chance in my favor.
And I screwed because I should start this.
Yep.
But I like, oh yeah, stealth. And I was like this, you kill this girl, whatever.
But you still could have won with the amount of attacks you had.
Yeah.
I wasn't sure what the better call was. It was so similar. I think maybe the better call would have been to just try to outrage you, but it felt like that it could be anybody, because I'm always going to, each of our Karimas are always going to miss, right? So then it's like the follow-up attack.
With this, actually, that's why I used her. Because I think it's really underrated. The other was Dazzler for pumping off his her damage, but Dazzler doesn't attack.
Yeah, I'll give it to you. Like, Sinister's so prevalent that Billy is really good.
Yeah.
So, that was the other thing I was thinking. I'm like, so I can't re-roll your Karima attacks. And so that's why I went for it. I think if we play again, I don't know if I win that time.
Yeah, because I should put Sinister here. Also, I don't know if the best call was Purpose here. That, or maybe her attack with tempo, special attack, special threat, she could target Karima and Nori rolls. I was like, I need to kill this.
Yeah, and the big thing was you had to use a move to do it, right?
Mm-hmm.
Even that attack wouldn't do it, so I probably got to see how you went. I mean, I didn't even replace it either guy, or we rolled.
Only the last attack.
Oh, the last attack.
Actually, if this girl hit Moira, I will choose poison, you know?
Yeah,
poison.
Yeah, poison's good. And
good game.
Hey, Caleb. Aren't you the sexy Canadian champion?
I stole it.
Stole it for America. I don't want Canada to ever win their own stuff. I don't want Canada to ever win a thing again for the rest of their lives. Too nice. They don't deserve it.
These look awfully familiar. Or similar.
The teams are good. I can't. I call. I'm the one who's won with it a lot, so it doesn't count if I'm stealing my own ideas. But yeah, he's playing. Are you Hulk much? No. Hulk's the best format.
Zero interest.
Really?
Yeah.
I have almost at this point in time zero interest in Mob.
Because of this, really.
It's just not fun at all. Like, comparatively.
I think it's just a different mindset. I just haven't even tried it.
Yeah, once you, like, sit down, like, Adam Friedman said this today, and I thought it was very true. Beneath All the Crap is a really fun strategy game here.
And it's called Pulp.
It's called Pulp, really. Like, it's technically called the first five sets of HeroClix. That's so fun. Have you ever played just the first five sets?
No.
It's so fun. It's, like, really fun. People can pick it up. They can learn how to play it. It's
Isn't that what PJ tried to do?
Yeah, he did. It was really successful. Like, it was a huge turnout on the menu. Everybody loved it. I played with people, and they were like, I didn't lose this game because I didn't understand what happened. Really
Welcome to HeroClix.
Yeah. You know, there's no, like, how does this work with the tarot card interaction with this? It's just people playing a strategy game. It's fun. So, yeah.
How is this? Is that
Oh, yeah, have you seen this? Yeah, I didn't make this. You got him, Justin, and he did all this stuff. 3D prints it all. It's so cheap. So.